It was another bright, sunny day in the garden. Weed was enjoying the warm sunshine.
Isn't it a lovely day, Slowcoach?
Not specially. I want some lettuce. Beautiful, sweet green lettuce. Oh, that's the only thing for me. And I can't find any anywhere.
I know. Bill and Ben.
I said I wanted lettuce. Those two don't look at all tasty.
Slowcoach, I meant we could ask Bill and Ben to find you some lettuce. I'm sure they'd love to help you.
Oh, well, just so long as they do it quietly.
Bill? Ben? Are you there?
Oh, hi. Hey, Flubberweed.
Flubberdough.
Slowcoach was wondering whether you could do something for him. He's very hungry and wants some lettuce. Do you think you could find some for him?
Flubberdubberlion.
Flub?
He's fed up with dandelions. What he wants is some lettuce.
Oh, yes. Nice, sweet, juicy lettuce.
There might be a reward.
Oh,
flubberdubber
lettuce.
Just get on with it, will you? Now, go on. Off you go.
Bill and Ben wondered if they might find some lettuce in the potting shed.
I wonder what they're up to. I wonder if I can cause any trouble.
What is keeping those two?
Give them time, Slowcoach. They've only been gone a few minutes.
I expect they're lurking about, making a lot of noise with no thoughts of lettuce at all.
But Slowcoach was wrong. Bill and Ben were still looking for lettuce, but they hadn't found any. But they did find Thistle. She was pretending to be asleep.
What is it? What do you want?
Flubberdubber lettuce.
Lettuce? For a Slowcoach? No. No idea where you'd find any of that. Now, leave me alone. I'm trying to sleep. Unless... have you looked... there? Well, you should have, you know. There's bound to be some lettuce there. And a lot of very smelly stuff, too. That's it. Get a nice, steady flower pot. We don't want you falling off and hurting yourselves. You'll need to take a closer look. No, closer than that. Even closer. Oh, I am wicked.
Poor Bill and Ben. Thanks to Naughty Thistle, they were very dirty, very, very smelly. And they still hadn't found any letters.
Afternoon. Lovely day for it.
Oh, flubba-dubba-poo.
Flubba-dubba.
Oh, dear. You're in a bit of a state, aren't you?
Flubba-dubba-shoo.
Yes, tis rather warm, isn't it? But that helps us tomatoes grow big and fat and red. We'd be all tiny and green if we lived out in the cold garden. Now, take a leaf and get yourselves cleaned up. By the by, how did you get so dirty and so terribly smelly?
Oh dear,
that naughty thistle. Still, if it's lettuce you want, there's plenty here in the greenhouse. Oh. More than enough for old Slowcoach.
Oh, yes.
Slowcoach will like that leaf, all right. But before you take it back to him, I think you should give that rotten thistle a taste of her own medicine.
Flub.
Bill and Ben weren't quite sure how they were going to do it.
Flob.
How? Well, I think I might just have an idea. Now, listen carefully. First, you'll need to get a bit of string and a flower pot. And then, what you do is you take it over to Thistle and...
You did this, you rotten scum!
Bill told her they were only doing to her what earlier she'd done to them.
Oh, and I don't think they'll ever come back. Oh, you say they will.
Yes.
But I know what they're like, you know, always larking about.
Yes.
You probably think I'm a boring old stick in the mud.
Yes.
What do you mean, yes? Oh, weeds of today. No better than the flower pot men. Worse, in fact. Just look what they've got me. See? I knew at least I could rely on Bill and Ben. No thanks to you.
Now, you two. What you did to Thistle wasn't very kind at all. What was that, Slowcoach?
See? She's not listening again. I said it was no more than Thistle deserved. You see, Weed, here at least are two stout fellows a tortoise can rely on. Not like some. I'll tell you what. You can do this for me every day if you like.
But somehow, Bill and Ben didn't think they would. Their search for lettuce had made them very, very tired indeed.
Bill and Ben, the flower pot men. Bill and Ben, the flower pot men. They've been playing in the garden, playing with their friends. Now they'll be sleeping in their pots all night.